Hello everyone, my name is Kian, and welcome back to Minecraft Story Mode, episode 2. And in the last video, we were with Nagus, and my camera is, it's a bit better now, so it is. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. So yeah, my camera's better, it is a bit higher up, so yeah, let's just carry on with this story. So let's knock at the door. I might turn my TV up in a sec.
Fine. Knocking worked. For once. So it seems. Let's
that
get in there.
Center.
Right behind you.
There we go. That's a fine one. See ya. Oh no, the ammo. Don't fall in, don't fall in! Oh, that's close. Pick up the amulet.
You were completely surrounded by hundreds of hidden death traps. One step closer, and it's a cup.
Whoa, who's that?
It's
that's
Magnus. We totally got caught by Magnus!
Griefers.
Hey, no griefers here. No way. We came from way out of town to find you.
Oh, really? I mean, that guy, he's got griefer written all over him.
Man, you don't know how much that means to me.
Yeah, well, that's because he's your biggest fan. Look at him.
I mean, not like biggest fan.
Right. So tell me something, not griefers. How'd you find me? You working with someone, or maybe you bribed another
Gabriel sent us.
I'm impressed you found me.
Gabriel sent us on this mission.
Gabriel? You're seriously telling me you're buddy-buddy with Gabriel? You know how often people try to tell me that one. This is all sounding pretty weird, dudes. Who are you, Bill? Why?
Well, the world is in danger.
You have me intrigued. Go on.
There's a huge monster eating up the entire world, and nothing can stop it. That's why Gabriel told us to reunite the Order. Magnus, you gotta come with us. You might be the only chance we have.
Give me one minute for even a second. I should come with you. I am the ruler of this place.
I guess it will ask Elagard.
Boomtown, this place you've built up and are known for, it's about to get destroyed. But if you come with us, we can still stop this.
What's the river storm coming?
You expect me to just take your word for it? Two strangers with wild stories and nothing to show.
We're wasting time.
Magnus, come on. We don't have time for this. We have to go.
Yowza! You really mean business here, don't you? Okay, okay, you sold me. I'm in.
Oh yeah, he's coming. I thought the pig fell in then.
I have a little bit of a problem getting out of here.
Huh? You're Magnus. You can just walk out of here.
Hello? I don't know if you've looked around this place, but, it's kind of full of griefers.
Oh, yeah.
But that's kind of awesome, right?
No. You've heard about the whole challenging the king for his crown thing, right? It's like their thing. So long as I'm king, I can't leave this town.
That's boring, isn't it?
No, you don't.
He can sneak you out.
Spot me. Look. I'm too good, and they're too eager. It's like a vicious cycle that just keeps me here. Simply put, you all sorts of rumors about how awesome you are. If you beat me, then I'll be able to leave. Can't believe I didn't think of it before.
Wouldn't I be stuck here then?
Wouldn't I be stuck here then?
Nah, you're not as legendary as me. Should be easy enough to throw another fighter. Just give up the crown with way lower level rankers. The trick is, don't become a legend. But looking at you, I don't think. Well, anyway. Oh, this is gonna be good. I'm actually excited about this. But we gotta make sure it looks legit. The Death Bowl has never seen the card.
Okay, I'm gonna. Yeah. Death Bowl! Whoa! The Death Bowl.
And you, what name do you go by? I'm gonna need a name.
The Destroyer, the Ocelot, Sailor. Let's go with the Amulet Holder, okay?
They call me the Amulet Holder.
Okay. Let's let the grief begin. Woodstone. I don't think we should do that because it's not strong enough. We've got to do stone.
Stone it is.
Aw, Ruben. I feel bad now. Let's throw a negative in then. You missed.
That's how you shouldn't throw an egg.
Ha! You grieve with me, you grieve with the best!
Oh, we got him! And the chicken grew.
So, amulet holder, taking an amulet isn't enough. You need to take my crown as well.
I do not discriminate in my accessory taking. Your crown shall be mine.
Look at that, he just kicked off the chicken.
Prepare yourself, for I am here to give you your final lesson.
No, it's just eggs. Oh, gosh.
That was just a warning. What? A warning that you need glasses?
Oh, how did he know?
Nobody messes
almost killed me.
What can I say? Welcome to Boomtown!
What can we craft? Stone.
That's it, Jesse, go!
Check it out. That should hold it.
Yeah, it might do, but Jesse, look!
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Dodge!
Jesse, look out!
Oh gosh. Dark. She's destroying a thing. Oh no, did I miss? I think I missed. You killed me. A strong material.
No big clouds. Stop. I got cool stuff. Coming your way.
Oh, it's a bow.
I need an arrow for your bow. I think it's enchanted.
Bow? In a cannon fight? Actually, there are all sorts of cliched lines about them.
Yeah, but the TNT inside the cannon.
TNT plus arrow.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Time to see how well you fly.
Oh, no. TNT cannon.
Oh crap.
Yeah. Oh, we've got one block left. Did we win? Hello, Boomtown.
Hello, Boomtown. How we all doing, huh? Hey, that's awesome. That's awesome. I'm so proud standing in front of you all today.
Well, you guys ready then?
Oh, yeah! This will be a way easier target than Magnus.
Wait, what's going on?
Oh, well, that's not good.
What is it? Oh, no.
Holy crap! Storm?
Oh, what are you doing here? How did it know?
What are we?
This is what all the creatures get.
What do I do? Stop eating my kingdom!
Run! Oh. All the people are getting eaten. Oh, well then. You still need to find Petra. Anyway, my thoughts are that she's dead. Oh, there's a creeper there. This place has been decorated.
Well, someone really went bonkers with the defenses.
Oh no, there's a creeper. Oh, whoa, is that a skeleton? Oh, Lucas.
Is that you? Lucas, hey, we're back. I'm so glad you're back. And we brought Magnus. Fantastic. Quick, come on. You guys are never going to believe who showed up while you were gone.
Who? Oh, she's not dead. Oh, she's here. She's back. She's quiet.
It's really good to see you, Jesse. Back there in Gabriel's bunker, it got pretty dicey.
I don't understand. How did you escape?
You pulled me out of that Witherstorm's crutches, and I ran and ran and ran for the temple. If you hadn't saved me, well, I owe you everything, Jesse. I'm just glad I heard Gabriel telling you my call.
Wow. Did Gabriel get away too? Did you see?
It's all a blur, but Witherstorm left almost nothing behind. Everything. Everyone. Was just gone.
Oh no.
It even got Gabriel.
Gabriel's dead. Oh no. What Gabriel?
Wow! Been a while since I've been here. Ooh. What is she doing here?
Who's that?
Expedition of her own.
And this Olivia person came back with her? Did you know about this?
Did Elagard put you up to this?
You think you know a guy?
Isn't that Elagard? Oh, that's Elagard.
Crap, I can't believe it. That's Elagard, the Redstone Engineer.
Well, if you're such a big fan, then why don't you go hang out with her then?
Jesse, Jesse, look, I found Elagard.
Just hang on a sec. Okay, we'll go figure out what's going on.
Good, you do that.
What's going on here then?
Let's try and play it cool. So, who are you now? And why did you bring him with you?
Hey, come on, Magnus is awesome. He's gonna help us stop this Witherstorm.
You really believe that? Wow. It was kind of crazy, actually. I went to Redstonia, and there were all these incredible engineers and inventors. It was a little intimidating, actually, but Elagard's made me her protege.
Well, assistant for now. I mean, after what happened.
Redstonia.
I know, so sorry.
Redstonia?
It's like a town devoted to nothing but engineering and invention. It's amazing. And I'm...
Right. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to end the video here because it's been on for ages. So thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it and I'll see you later. Bye.